there's certainly an appetite for gossip and light news that I don't even really consider news. We call that clickbait, when you turn around a story about, you know, yeah, like a sort of non-celebrity do it cutting their hair or something ridiculous like that. And yeah, that I think you see that every day throughout the day. There's tons of stuff like that cranked out, and it can get quick traffic, and it's good for a, you know, quick click. But I think that over time, you're not really providing a lot of, it's easy in the temporary aspect, but if you're not providing any quality, you're not going to really get any allegiance to the brand, and people know that you're just kind of turning out junk.